make the ground shake.
Now he's got to race backwards again. Astonishing end to the game here, and Mendes has tried to lob it over him. Oh, I see. You see that go in? That was a line to burn. Has kept his flag down. Tottenham here believe they should have had a goal. But here's Carroll. Just takes his arm. He's clearly over the line. Over the line. Unbelievable decision. That is a travesty.
Klant mit dem Versuch der Befreiung. Dann kommt Tiffert und jetzt aufgepasst. Kein Tor. Und vielleicht hören Sie es. Ein Pfiff und alle Arme gehen hoch und der Schiedsrichter zeigt zur Mitte und oben der Assistent ist schon gar nicht mehr an der Linie. Schon mit der Fahne zur Mittellinie gelaufen. Und jetzt achten Sie mal auf die Gesichter. Der Husterer, der glaubt sich. Und der Glätzern völlig perplex. Und Tiffert, der Torschütze, was war das denn?
His header. Xavi's underneath it. Xavi Alonso going in bravely. He's taken one. And Howard Webb here.
He's lucky. That could have been a red card. Probably should have been. No attempt to play the ball at all. And that's a kung fu kick to the chest. That should be red.
Vor Sekunden noch ein Freistoß auf der anderen Seite mit der Möglichkeit, vielleicht zum Ausgleich zu kommen. Und jetzt liegt hier Rivaldo am Boden, offensichtlich da von einem Gegenstand getroffen. Oder was ist da passiert? So genau war das nicht auszumachen. Auf einmal ließ er sich fallen. Jetzt vielleicht.
Landon Donovan for the United States. Loads in there. In it goes. And it's in the back of the net. It's not going to count. Adu put it in, but it's not going to count. The referee's whistle had gone before Adu put the ball in the net.
Well, we're seeing it here. There's all sorts of holding going on. If anything, they're actually fouling the USA players.
Look at Schuller holding on to Altidore.
Wow, that's ridiculous.
I thought at first for the tug on Viduka, but no, it was Kiel being brought down once the ball had gone. An almighty tangle results in Kennedy crashing down in the centre circle. And Simunic picks up his second yellow card. That's been brandished already. He's forgotten that he was booked. I'm certain Simunic had been booked. He's been dishing out cards like confetti. And as you see that, it's been ruled as a second yellow card for Josip Simunic. He should have been off a few minutes ago. It's actually his third.
Hazard! And that could so easily have been three.
I'll tell you what, Ian. I'm pretty sure I saw a handball in there.
Well, that's what they're appealing for. It's a penalty. It's a penalty. I think he's pointing to the spot here.
It has to be red.
Good challenge, Lampard! Oh, it's not over the line!
He just loops it over Neuer.
Oh,
it's not even close. Not even close.
Trying to measure it. Richard Dunn lost out. Oh, Henry! Oh, it's in the net. It's a goal.
Does he almost end up on it?
McShane lets it drop.
Yeah, it's Henry.
Humble. Gallus puts it in the net. But there's the handball by Ori.
And by the way, not just once, George, but twice. It's actually hit him on the arm, and then he's controlled it with his hand. Just watch it from this angle.
Yes.
And then he's knocked it back to Gallus, and it's easy, but... Oh,
that's a handball, no question about it. Absolutely no question about it, and France have stolen the lead on aggregate.
George, Trevor, Stephen. Maradona just walked away from Hoddle, then. Valdano. Houston.
They're appealing for offside. The ball came back off the foot of Steve Hodge. And Maradona gives Argentina the lead.